two icons clashing like never before. The Undertaker, Triple H, no holds barred. I have no idea what this match will take out of me. I have no idea how much it'll take out of The Undertaker. I know neither one of us will ever be the same. I can assure you of that. It's the biggest match I've ever been in my life. That streak of 18 years, that streak is bigger than any championship. Hell, it might be bigger than all the championships I've ever held combined. And ending it will be a career-defining moment. You know, before we go to the ring in 2 weeks and tear each other apart, put each other through hell, I want you to do me a favor, dead man. I want you to come here next week. I want you to stand in this ring and one last time, 1 week before we collide, I want to look you in the eye. I want to stand face to face, man to man, and I want to tell you what is going to happen in 2 weeks at WrestleMania. I am going to look you in the eye and tell you, you will lose. I will end the streak. The thing is, when it dies, so does The Undertaker. If I can't do it, I promise you I will die trying. But dead man, I want that one last opportunity to stand face to face with you. Like your song says, ain't no grave can hold this body down, right? When I end the streak, that's it. It's done. Undertaker, at WrestleMania, you go 18-1. Undertaker, at WrestleMania, you will rest in peace. Triple H!
One year ago, I was one of the rising superstars of WWE. I competed my first WrestleMania match against Randy Orton. And now this year, I'm just an afterthought. Well, I won't be an afterthought anymore because I'm making my own opportunity. What if, Triple H, what if I take out the Cerebral Assassin on live television 2 weeks before WrestleMania? Then people will have no choice but to take notice of me, Ted DiBiase.
Oh, wow. DiBiase lost his mind.
Yeah, how did that work out for you, DiBiase?
And the game quickly all over Ted DiBiase.
Considering the mood that the game is in as of late, why in the world would anybody come out here and try to poke the game?
Oh, wait a minute.
DiBiase has the game retreating.
DiBiase taking it to Triple H, but
he
You said it, Jess. Oh, Triple H was in a zone. You don't mess with the game when he's in that zone. Oh, look out, he'll regret it.
Triple H, look at the look in his face, the look on the eyes of Triple H.
Watch out.
He's gonna punish DiBiase. Everybody better start taking notice of what Triple H has done. Oh, remember what he did to Sheamus, and now the destruction tonight of DiBiase.
Oh, watch out, guys.
Example tonight of DiBiase.
Well, you gotta admit, DiBiase brought this on himself. And there's your message from Triple H to The Undertaker. Oh my God!